Thanks for joining us on the John Mandola Show. We are driven by McCarthy Tire and Automotive Centers. Let's talk Wallenpaw Pack Buckhorns football. Zach Rowe joining us right now. Well, Zach, you guys have a pretty good team this year coming back. You did graduate some talent, but there's some kids there at Wallenpaw Pack that work hard for Coach Mark Watson. You happen to be one of them. First thing that stands out is your size, 6'4", a little over 300 pounds. Let's talk about that work ethic you had, and you got that body to go with it. So you're a pretty good combination there at Wallenpaw Pack.
Thank you. When I first started joining the program, like, my weights weren't that strong, but then the seniors, when I was like a underclassman, they really helped me build my strength up. And I think we're seeing that this year again, because we have a lot of underclassmen, only a few seniors to kind of help them along the way.
And, Zach, you talk about your line. You're one of the bigger guys coming back, but you also have some other guys that are pretty darn physical up front, including a guy, Nick Popick, who's pretty darn big. How about him at about 6'7", 340?
Yeah, Nick Popick, he's a big kid. He's really been working hard this year. He's definitely getting his speed up, and his strength has been up too. So I'm excited to see what he can do this year.
Yeah, Coach says he has some potential. He's worked hard in the off season, and hopefully Nick will come around to help this Wallenpaw Pack team. Zach, if the two of you are able to line up on the same side, that'd be a lot of beef, but I'm sure you guys could be opposite, maybe at the tackle positions. But talk about some of the other guys filling in at the line and what you expect.
Well, Zane Lyle is a sophomore. He's moving from tackle to center this year. His snaps has been good with the quarterback, so hopefully we don't have too many fumbles like we did last year. But at the guards, on the left side with me is probably going to be Dan Vasey. He's been working very hard. He's a little on the light side, but he can still move people because he has the length, the arms, 6'4", 2". And at the other guard, I believe Carmine Gattuso is going to be playing. He's going to be the smallest one on the line, but he definitely is one of the harder working people on the team.
Always intense, I'm sure, when you have a Stefan on the team. There's been a few of them that have gone through the program, and usually those guys are pretty physical. What's Nathan Stefan like?
Nate's a great guy. He's always working hard. He's always pushing people. On the field, he's always going 100%, hips hard and everything. He's definitely ready for this season.
And I know Coach is excited. It says that your quarterback, Tommy McCormick, is young, but he's a guy that he thinks might be able to pull some things off here in 2016 as he gets some games under his belt.
Yeah, I think he'll definitely do good this year. He did play like the last few games last year, and I'm excited to see what he can do this year.
Zach, let's talk a little bit about some of those guys that are in the backfield that you hope will help a guy like Tommy McCormick.
Well, first off, we have a very good couple set of fullbacks. Max Alessi and Aiden Moldecker are going to be switching in. They've both been very hardworking this offseason. And then at running back, I believe Tyler Neglia. He's been putting in work. His speed, he's very fast. And then Chad Vasey has been looking to play at some running back, because I know he's very fast and very successful at track and field with his speed. So I'm glad to see what he can do back there as well.
Zach, let's get back to you. Talk about not only what you love about the game of football, but being a good student as well, being a physical guy when you're out there. Tell us about getting out there and getting after it for the Buckhorns.
I've been playing football for most of my life, so I just love going out there and just working hard, and especially in games, just being able to hit people, get to be able to release some of that energy that's built up and everything. It's just really fun.
Then you also like to hit that wrestling mat there for Wallenpaw Pack. Tell us about what that experience is like.
Wrestling definitely helped me out with football. I had a pretty good record for my first year. I believe it was like 22-10 at the end with most pins, but it just helped a lot, especially with the speed, because I had to lose some weight for wrestling, and then I was able to build it back up with muscle, and it just really helped me build my body and everything.
And Zach, of course, Coach Krasnowski does a nice job. Coach Watson as well with the football program. So you got a couple of coaches there that that are bleeding the purple and white. There's no doubt about it. And you talk about your future endeavors, Zach, with being such a good student. Talk about some of those schools that have interest in you possibly playing at the next level.
Well, I received some interest from a couple of Ivy schools and a couple of Patriot League schools. I haven't had any offers or anything yet, but I know Lehigh, Dartmouth, or a couple of schools that seem to be very interested.
Well, your size and your physicality and your smarts are all pretty darn good formula, that's for sure. Coach Watson has some great things to say about you, Zach. So I'm sure as the recruiting trail heats up, they'll be heating up on you a little bit more as well. What are you looking forward to this season with Wallenpaw Pack? You think it will go as the confidence of your team early on in the season? If you guys could get confident, you might be able to get on a roll?
Definitely, I think so, especially I think when some of the younger guys, if we win the first couple of games, they'll get excited, and then we'll be able to keep going with that momentum and give them experience they need to do better this season.
Well, Zach, you guys have a large sophomore class and some good players in that junior and senior class. You happen to be one of the leaders there as a senior for the Buckhorns. We wish you the very best this season.
Thank you very much.
Zach Rode, he is the total package, excellent student, pretty darn physical, and a pretty good football player there for the Wallenpaw Pack Buckhorns here on the John Mandola Show. We are driven by McCarthy Tire and Automotive Centers.